The aluminum is 14-2, so 14 gauge wire. So when you look on your stripper, you could actually see the 14 on it. So that gives you a better idea.